How to pay for a Fidelity credit card. First, open fidelity.com in your browser. Then enter your username and password. Click Login. On the main screen of your Fidelity account, in the bottom left corner, find Visa Signature Rewards. It will open the Manage Cards and Rewards page. You can set up autopay or make a payment. Click on Make a Payment. It will open the Manage Payments page. Click on Make Payment. On the step 1, click Next. On step 2, you can select the source of payment. It can be investments, checking or savings accounts. I select checking and enter routing number and account number. Then click Next. On step 3, verify the details and click Submit. Now your checking account for payments to your Fidelity credit card is set up and ready to use. To proceed to make actual payment, click on Payments. On the Manage Payments page, click on Make a Payment again. On step 1, select the amount you want to pay. It can be minimum payment, statement balance, current balance, and other amount. I'll pay the minimum. Click Next. Now I verify all the details and click Submit. Minimum payment is made. You can pay the rest as soon as you wish.